The attorney general, I know his name, I'm just going to say the guy with the turban.
Okay.
Do you know it?
Been mad.
4 hours after making those remarks, radio hosts Dennis Malloy and Judy Franco at New Jersey 101.5 were yanked off the air and suspended indefinitely. The radio duo, known for pushing the envelope, were referring to State Attorney General Gurbir Graywall, the nation's first ever Sikh American appointed to the office.
Hey, okay. Listen, if it offends you, then don't wear your name.
Officials across the state were quick to condemn the remarks, including Governor Murphy, who called them abhorrent and xenophobic. The attorney general himself also responded to the controversy, tweeting Thursday morning, "My name for the record is Gurbir Graywall. I'm the 61st Attorney General of New Jersey. I am a Sikh American. I have 3 daughters, and yesterday I told them to turn off the radio."
Turban man, is that
to me?
Yeah.
No, Chip could be.
While the comments did spark outrage, there were many online who defended both hosts.
It indicates to me that people aren't willing to accord any sort of respect or dignity.
The controversy struck a nerve with Simranjeet Singh, a senior religion fellow at the Sikh Coalition, an organization that defends Sikh civil rights. It's one of his missions to educate those who don't know.
It's not just a hat. It's not just a piece of cloth that I put on my head. For us, we see our turbans as a crown. Our gurus, our prophets, gave them to us as gifts. And their message to us was essentially, everyone is equal.
Just a short time ago, Dennis Malloy and Judy Franco issued an apology on the station's Facebook page to the Attorney General and Sikh community, saying, "We use humor and sarcasm to make a point, and in this instance, we were off the mark." The station also announced that the pair will be suspended for 10 days. Live in the newsroom, I'm Andrew Ramos, Fix 11 News.